remember the 2016 cohort, our 10th IBDP cohort, give a briefing and give me actually a lot of pleasure to do so. All of you would have seen this slide, I've used it, in case you don't know, since you were in year one. Those who sow in tears will reap with songs of joy. And as an introduction, I want to say that today, my release of results, I believe there are going to be lots of songs of joy. So let me first show you a few slides. I'm not going to comment on them. I'm just going to leave them there for a few seconds so that if they are your subjects, you get a sense of how you have performed. Okay?
Thank you.
believe it. On the screen, but I say a few things to the cohort and to the parents. So cohort, yes, servants, can I have your attention to look at the Chinese spot once again? I have really a few important announcements which I do every year. If your parents are not here to get your results, please, after your jubilation and everything else in your life, call mom, call dad, let them know. Okay, every year we have a few calls from parents asking about their results and their kids and their happiness or otherwise have forgotten about their parents. Okay, so that's number one. Number two, the documents you receive today are important. Again, you know, whether it was in the junior college or even at ACS, I've had students who, in their excitement, leave it at the bus stop, leave it at Starbucks, and sorted places. Okay, so hold on to these documents carefully. Number three, when you get the results, many of you should be thinking now about what's next. University, faculties, some of you scholarships. And the COG facilities and services will continue to be available to you, so do see your teachers. And if you're asking them to write reference letters for you, please don't call them the night before. Okay, give them some time, but all these will be there for you. Number four, if you get your results, if you are distressed, please see your teachers, our counselors are also on hand to support you. Last thing, this is a personal message I have for the year sevens. I've used the term my cohort because we joined ACS the year I became principal. So it's really a very joyous time for me today to wrap up your year sevens. Okay, we can start. All the best, God bless, and good day.